This video will show you how to connect an LED strip light to a transformer. You have your LED strip light, your transformer, AC cord, and power source. Make sure your voltage for your strip light and transformer are the same. Your strip light is marked positive and negative. Your positive is your red wire, the negative is your black wire. The transformer has an output section for your strip light and an input section for your power cord. Your strip light with the red wire will go into your output positive section. The black wire will go into your output negative section. Next, connect in your input section your AC cord. Your green wire is your ground wire. The white wire is your neutral wire. Then lastly, the black wire is your line wire. Make sure all of your wires are securely fastened. Next, plug in your cord to your power source, and you've just connected your LED strip light to your transformer.